It is firstly a great honor for me to be nominated as a Rajya Sabha member by the President of India. Thank you very much for showing faith in me and bestowing me this honor. I believe in the last 22 years of international cricket that I've played, cricket has given so many things to me in life, and I always had this dream of giving something back to cricket in the latter half of my life. Whatever I am today is because of cricket, and I strongly believe that. But today, with the nomination of Rajya Sabha member, I think I'm in a better position not only to help cricket but also other sports in the country, which is really important. It means a lot to me, and I will try my best to help other sports, but I believe there might be a few obstacles along the way, a few challenges along the way, and I need help from my fellow parliamentarians, the administrators, media, and our countrymen. I think together we can make a lot of changes. I would finally like to say that I'd be happy if I'm remembered someone who's contributed to all sports in India rather than just my cricket statistics. That would be fantastic.
Just one small question, sir. There are some apprehensions that being actively still playing cricket, pursuing the game of cricket, and you being the demigod of that particular game. Now you're nominated as a Rajya Sabha MP. There are apprehensions that you might not be able to devote that much time as is required. Would you like to assuage those apprehensions as of now? Would you like to reassure?
See, I am a nominee, so you know, I didn't go to anyone saying that I want to become a Rajya Sabha member. It is an honor which I accept with full respect, but I'm here because of my cricketing career, and I cannot take any focus away from my cricket, because that is where it all started for me. I will focus on my cricket, and as and when I stop playing cricket, I don't know when, I don't want those rumors to also start that I'm going to stop playing cricket, because I will let everyone know when I will stop cricket. But at this moment, my focus will be on cricket, and as and when, you know, there is time in between, I will look at other things and see how I can help and bring in whatever changes not only cricket but all other sports demand.